Raj Chetty or Nadarajan Raj Chetty is an American economist. He is a professor of economics at Harvard University, specializing in the field of public economics. Some of Chetty's recent papers have studied equality of opportunity in the United States and the long-term impact of teachers on students' performance. Offered tenure at the age of 28 and accepted at 29, Chetty became one of the youngest tenured faculty in the history of Harvard's economics department. He is the recipient of the John Bates Clark Medal and a 2012 MacArthur Fellow. Currently, he is also an advisory editor of the Journal of Public Economics. Chetty was born on August 4, 1979 in New Delhi, India. Now, he has acquired the citizenship of the United States. Chetty was born in New Delhi and lived there until the age of 9. His family immigrated to the United States in 1988. Chetty graduated from University School of Milwaukee in 1997. Received his Bachelor of Arts from Harvard University in 2000. He received his PhD from Harvard in 2003 with a thesis entitled Consumption Commitments, Risk Preferences, and Optimal Unemployment Insurance. As a sophomore in college, Chetty was told by his mentor Martin Filstein to pursue his own ideas after proposing a counterintuitive idea that higher interest rates sometimes lead to higher investment. In 2003, at the age of 23, Chetty became an assistant professor of economics at the University of California, Berkeley, becoming a tenured associate professor there at 27. In 2009, Chetty returned to Harvard, where he was the Bloomberg Professor of Economics and the Director of the Lab for Economics Applications and Policy. In 2015, Chetty moved to Stanford, where he became a professor in the Economics Department. In the June 2018, Raj Chetty's frequent co-author John Friedman announced that Chetty will be returning to Harvard. In recent work with John Friedman and John Rockoff, Chetty found the test score-based value-added measures are not substantially biased by unobserved student characteristics and that the students of high value-added teachers have markedly better later life outcomes. Drawing on these findings, Chetty testified in the landmark case Vergara versus California in support of the plaintiff's key points that teacher quality has a direct impact on students' achievements and that the current dismal and seniority statutes have disparate impact on minority and low-income students. Chetty is also known for research showing that economic mobility varies enormously within the United States and for work on the optimal level of unemployment benefits.